Every video this week is a chance to win this Lunala GX. All you have to do is be subscribed to this channel, hit the like button, and leave a comment section in the comment section down below, and you will have an entry to the giveaway. Every time you do that on one of my videos this week will gain you an extra entry. Alright you guys, today we are doing Breakthrough versus Breakpoint, the battle of the breaks. Who will win? I have two packs of both of them. Now my original plan was to open a Mimikyu box today, but I can't find them in stores anywhere in my area. I don't know why, I'm still just not able to find them. Not able to find the Sharpedo boxes, Camelrupt. I can't find any new product and I have no idea why, guys. I'm searching Targets, everything around me, I can't find them. So I stopped by my local comic shop and I picked up four packs and we're gonna do a battle of the breaks. We got Mewtwo versus Greninja here. So without further ado, we're gonna go one by one and we're gonna see who gives the better pulls, if either of them give good pulls. I'm not sure. I pulled both of these right out of booster boxes, which I'm not really the biggest fan of buying loose packs, but what can you do? There's the code for you guys. And let's see what we can get out of our first pack here. And we're gonna start it off with a Staryu, a Skrelp, Krikatot, Drowsy, a Growlithe, a Cloyster, Krikatoon. Ooh, there's a Max Elixir, that's a good card to get. A Scorpy is our reverse holo, just a common. And our rare is a Raticate, non-holographic, so nothing from nothing from Breakpoint out of the first pack. So let's jump into Breakthrough. I mixed up Through and Point together and it came out Poo. That's what happened right there, guys. But let's jump right on into Breakthrough now and see if Breakthrough wants to win, because right now they have a chance of winning this with Breakpoint giving us such a bad first pack. So, whoops, whoa, I almost messed that card trick up really bad, but I think I got it, guys. Alright, let's jump into our second pack here with a Cubone, a Snubbull, a Cacnea, a Scatterbug, a Rufflet. Man, look at that artwork. That is hilarious. Special energy is a rainbow energy, a Cacturne, a Mewtwo Spirit Link. Hopefully that leads us to something good right there. A reverse holo is just a Woobat, which is just another common. And our rare, all right, is a Vivillon holographic. Man, that is an awesome holographic pattern right there. I love this. Really cool right there. Looks like Breakthrough is taking it so far. Since we got a pull out of Breakthrough, we're gonna continue with it. And we'll save Breakpoint for last to see if it can redeem itself. So let's jump right on into this, see what we can get. Guys, I just had an amazing pack battle yesterday with Mara's PokeHub. I highly recommend that you guys go and check out that pack battle. As you probably noticed, oh, I don't want to take that out. I don't want you guys thinking that I'm messing with it, but I was going to show you, as you can notice, I got a beautiful Mega Charizard EX full art. Did I pull it in that video? Maybe, guys, go and check it out. Go and check it out. And also, Pikachu is not replacing Hoopa in my background. That's not happening. Hoopa will be back the next video. Pikachu is simply there because Pikachu has a Charizard hat. And Charizard is the theme of the background. Look at that chestnut rare reverse holo. Really cool pull right there. And we got a Simisage non-holographic. So far just one holographic, guys. But let's see if Breakpoint can come through and take this pack battle right here and win it all. Uh-oh, oh no, not a green code, guys. Completely forgot that Breakpoint mixes up their things. Well, we can still get a break, guys. If we pulled, say, a Greninja break or something, that would be an automatic win right there. That would be just awesome of a pull. We got a Spritzy, a Shinx, a Haunage, Puzzle of Time, a great card right there, Stantler, Krikatoon. Reverse Holo is a Drowsy, so it looks like that is the end. And Breakthrough is the winner because our final rare is a Lilligant non-holographic. So out of the four packs, we're able to get a Vivillon holographic, which is all right with me. I don't mind. That's kind of what happens when you take packs out of open booster boxes. But it's just all I had for you guys today. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Hit that like button and subscribe for daily Pokemon TCG content. content. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe and leave that comment, because if you do, you are entered in a giveaway to win a Lunala GX card and 10 Pokemon TCG online code cards. So thanks everybody for watching, and I will see you in my next video.